And this just coming in, Korea's central bank has left its key interest rate unchanged for the 11th straight month in April at 2.5%, and we'll bring you details on that in our next newscast at noon Korea time.